Hello, welcome to the World News Journal. Please like, share and subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon. The flight trials of Dhruvastra anti-tank guided missile were successfully conducted by Indian DRDO at the interim test range in Orissa recently. According to ANI reports, the trials of the helicopter-launched Nag missile, which has now been named as Dhruvastra anti-tank guided missile, were conducted in direct and top attack mode on July 15 and 16. Dhruvastra anti-tank guided missile is a third-generation fire-and-forget ATGM system installed on the advanced light helicopter. The Dhruvastra ATGM has all-weather day and night capability and can strike main battle tanks with conventional armor, as well as explosive reactive armor. The indigenously developed ATGM missile can engage targets both in the direct hit mode as well as top attack mode. Defense Research and Development Organization last year carried out three successful test firings of the Nag missiles in the Pokhran firing ranges. The Dhruvastra anti-armor guided weapons airframe is built with lightweight and high-strength composite materials. The missile features top attack capability and has high immunity to countermeasures. The missile is equipped with four foldable wings and has a length of 1.85 meter, diameter of 0.20 meter, a wingspan of 0.4 meter and weight of 43 kg. A blunt nose cone houses the guidance system, while the middle portion accommodates a compact sensor package and the main charge of the warhead. A booster rocket motor is located towards the rear. Four tail fins are fitted at the rear to stabilize the missile while in flight. A real-time image processor with fast and efficient algorithms is installed next to the guidance section to provide automatic target detection and tracking capabilities. The digital autopilot offers guidance, stability and control for the missile during the flight. Dhruvastra is also outfitted with an electric actuation system for flight control. Thanks for watching. For more new updates, please subscribe to the World News Journal.